I'm Robin James. I teach in the philosophy department where I'm an assistant professor. As a teacher, I want to help people think on their own. Thinking is the one thing that we can't outsource. As a researcher, I try to understand how systems of political power and privilege impact our views on art so that we don't sort of import racist and sexist stereotypes into our judgments about artwork. I'm Professor Robin James, and I'm staking my claim.